To simplify this expression, we're going to add our exponents together. So we'll do m to the 111 plus 222, which gives us m to the 333.